meet Tabu again. This is actually our third attempt at this fight.
Oh, rip.
In case you're interested. Okay. So as you can see there, Sonic appeared at the last second to save our butts again. Oh. Well, not again, because we've never done it before. The characters that we chose, I chose Sonic simply to show him off.
Cannon! We are clever.
Okay, anyway, I chose Sonic to show him off because we just got him and he just saved us at the last second. Ryan chose Lucario because he's his favourite character. And why do we keep failing at that attack?
We keep failing at that attack. I don't understand because on the first goal we actually did really well.
When he uses that attack where he goes into the background and sends out those big like shockwaves, what you want to do there is hold the shield button, whatever it is on the controller that you're using, and press down and you'll do like a little funky dodge thing, like doing stuff on this song, McDance, doing this on McDance, yeah.
We chose Lucas because it's self-explanatory, as you see.
That's my words.
Well,
I mean, oh dear.
The funky Squirtle dance!
Because those Sonic and Lucario, I've already explained, Lucas because of his Oak special move. Because it actually goes through opponents and can do quite a lot of damage, and can just come back and do more damage to them.
And it actually does really well, and it's in that massive mode. Now what he's doing is leaving bones behind and teleport, so don't try and attack him.
Yeah, that's like a blade type thing that he does. Pretty easy to avoid, I think. On intense, he's a hell of a lot harder than you may have
really?
Guessed.
I've done it in 3 times!
He's still a lot harder than he is here. We're only dying because we failed. But we chose Olimar because he's my favourite character and Ryan's using him, and Captain Falcon time! Charizard killed himself!
We'll never do it if Charizard keeps killing itself!
Yes we will, because I am now going to win. I will win. But he's not even attacking. Come on, Captain Falcon. Yes!
We beat! We both beat it.
Super fast! And as you can see now, all of subspace has been destroyed, and all of the levels that were originally taken are now back. And credits time! Cough film.
I do find more
shoes! I've heard legends of that person.
How he
plunged into enemy territory. How he saved his homeland.
I've heard legends of that person.
How he travelled the breadth of the land, reducing all he touched to rubble.
I've heard legends of that person.
These are actually the English translated lyrics of the Brawl theme song.
I've heard legends of that person.
Pretty boring. For people,
I
love this bit.
Yeah, this does look quite cool.
Oh yeah. All but three of the characters. Luigi. After Game and Watch. Yoshi, Pokemon Trainer, Messina, Rob, Sonic, Golemoth! Steve's on his head! Donkey Kong is just on his own. It would have made more sense. But now this music is awesome. We had to turn the TV down quite a lot because you could hear it in the background of recordings, so
is Alfred.
That was a fail, right? You just activate your bow and halfway through.
I think these are all the characters.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bosses. Bosses for the win.
I don't know how to speed this up.
What the? You can turn it.
Oh. If you want to give you in GameCube remote, you can actually turn it.
With the C-stick. Oh, character voice. Charles Martinet for the win. Charles Martinet. What?
You are sad.
No, I'm not. Voice of Mario, Wario, Luigi, Waluigi, Baby Mario, and Baby Luigi. Charles Martinet!
He's French.
No, he's not French. Oh god, that random scene between those two.
We're about to die, so I need to tell you all my secrets.
That is the epicest cutscene. Shigeru Miyamoto! And I scared the crap out of Ryan then, I think. The end. Or is it?